to the Charger News.
Hello, my name is Beckett.
And my name is Summer.
We are your news anchors for this week of...
We hope everyone had a good weekend and looking forward to another great week at Bramlett.
Today is National Autism Awareness Day. That's why we are all wearing blue.
Please take a moment to watch this video that will help you understand more about autism.
Lots of kids have autism, and that means their brains just work a little differently. My friend Isaiah, he's learning ways to work on things that are, well, a little bit harder for him. And boy, is he amazing. You just gotta meet him. This is my friend, Isaiah. Today, he's going to have a fun day with Mom and Dad. Isaiah wants to play with other boys on the playground, but sometimes kids with autism don't know how to join in. His mom is teaching him what to do. Sometimes it's easier to play than talk. After all, everybody likes to play chase.
My name is Jocelyn. I'm 7 years old. I share my bedroom with my little sister Yesenia. She's 6. Yesenia has autism. She can't talk. Some things are really hard for Yesenia, like brushing her teeth and brushing her hair. It takes all 3 of us to do Yesenia's hair. She doesn't like the way the brush feels. Alyssa and I sing and clap while Mom braids. I feel happy I can help her.
What do you like best about your family?
They all treat us the same. Like we all are equal. Like, it doesn't matter if Yesenia has autism. My parents are not going to just focus on her and leave me and Jasmine out.
Autism isn't something you should be scared of. I think having Louie made me just so much of a better person, so much of a better father.
All we are is a family that has a lot of fun like every other family, even if it looks a little bit different. In the end, you want your kids to be happy. Our kids are the happiest kids I know.
I just think he looks at the world in a very different way than most people do. And I don't think it's in a bad way. I think it's amazing.
But in some real important ways, we're still the same, you see.
We all can feel happy.
We all can feel mad.
We all can feel lonely. We all can feel glad. We all are just kids, and we all want to play. We all are amazing, each in our own way. We all are amazing, each in our own way. We all are.
Doll hug. I'm in the middle of love. I'm in the middle of love. This is the best.
To London for the lunch menu for the week.
Good morning. There are many delicious, healthy lunches to look forward to this week. On Monday, we will have chicken sandwich, broccoli, and peaches. On Thursday, we will have shepherd's pie, Texas, toast, lima beans, and fruit. On Wednesday, we will have corn dog salad and cinnamon apples. On Thursday, we will have sloppy joe, corn, and fruit jello. On Friday, we will have chicken nuggets, sweet potatoes, and fruit.
London for the update on our lunch menu.
Good food, good foods for Oxford. School has been busy helping us get our spring gardens planted. We got to ask a few questions about the planting and gardens process.
Hi, my name is Andrew.
Hi, my name is Jack.
What will we be growing in the garden this spring?
Well, in the garden this spring, we're going to be growing lots of lettuces and some beets and some carrots, stuff that we can use later on right before the end of school to have a rainbow day in the cafeteria.
Who is planting?
Well, so far we've had Miss Swinkle's class out here, Miss Oliver's class, Miss Moore's class, but by the end of mid-April, all the classes will have been out here to plant.
Tell me about good food in Oxford.
What's the good food for Oxford schools?
Good Food for Oxford Schools wants to teach kids how to make healthy choices with eating and learning in the cafeteria, changing what we eat there, as well as growing food in the garden and teaching you in your classrooms.
What's your favorite thing to grow?
My most favorite thing to grow are tomatoes because they taste so good right off the vine.
Great job.
Now we will go to Jacob for our weather update for the week. Good morning, my name is Jacob, and I am your weatherman for the week. On Monday, it will be partly sunny and 78 degrees. On Tuesday, it will be rain in the afternoon with a temperature of 75 degrees. On Wednesday, we will have partly cloudy skies and a temperature of 75 degrees. On Thursday, it will be partly cloudy with a temperature of 74 degrees. On Friday, expect isolated thunderstorms and a temperature of 75 degrees. Don't forget that April showers bring May flowers.
Thank you, Jacob, for our weekly weather.
Now, please stand for the pledge.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the Republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Now if you will please repeat after us, for our BESI can statements. I can be safe.
I can be safe.
I can be respectful.
I can be respectful.
I can be responsible.
I can be responsible.
I can do my best.
I can do my best.
Last but not least, please take a moment to see our March Citizens of the Month.
Have a great week!
You've got a friend in me. When the road looks rough ahead and you're miles and miles from your nice warm bed, you just remember what your old past said. Boy, you got a friend in me. Yeah, you got a friend.